Balindlela says her political star has been waning since she joined COP and that she could not cope anymore.
Life was very difficult, as I intimated. I have taken this step because I do believe that the DA is the future.
The DA has described Balindlela's move as courageous.
There are many South Africans like her who are frustrated by the divisions of the present. Many of us understand that our future lies in transcending obsolete political boundaries. But it takes a courageous person to be among the first to show the way to others.
COP has wished Balindlela well.
We can only say that the future must be bright for her wherever she goes.
The resignation of Balindlela from COP comes as opposition parties in parliament are engaged in ongoing talks about how best to work together to mount a formidable opposition to the ruling party. Vuyani Green, SABC News, Parliament.